Passover had Auntie Honey's and Uncle Henry's in New Jersey. My sister would hold her breath over the George Washington Bridge, and we would laugh at her. She'd frown. Everyone, including Nan Ida, would be standing at the front door when we pulled up. And we'd count down. 4, 3, 2, 1! And we'd fight to be the first out of the car. Having come so far, having come so far for this feast of no yeast. And the matzo balls are so hard, when you cut them, they just fly. Why?
On this day, we read of plagues and misfortune, then start eating. Uncle Harvey's the cook. Ma laughs so hard that she shook. Cousin Gary
is reading porn.
We've run out of skull caps, so men are wearing Acapulco Beach Club bandanas. That you really, really, really should not be worn. We are Jews like from the first 5,000 years, laughing through our tears. Joyous, vulgar, anything goes, but we wear nice clothes.
That's the way I like remembering this scene, man.
Passover.
Uncle Harvey passed over. Nana Ida passed over.